Welcome back. Summer, fast approaching as we know. It almost feels like it's already arrived. So the big task right now for parents, Kendall graduates Wednesday. Yes. So what are you going to do with her on Thursday?
Oh, I don't even know what to do with
one
day off.
What are you going to do, and how are you going to keep your kids engaged all summer? And that can certainly be quite a challenge.
But there are some great camp options at Great Lakes Science Center, which I'm sending Kendall to all summer with
there
some camp curiosity.
Yeah, Robin and Emily are here. They're going to share some ideas and tell us what the camp has to offer. Thanks, ladies. Thank you very much.
You guys babysit too, right?
Appreciate it.
Babysit?
Yes.
Okay.
We have aftercare. We have floor care. So plenty of options for camp curiosity.
Seriously.
Yeah, I mean, we've got it all.
That's awesome.
Yeah. We have a ton of new stuff this year, and we are so excited. Camp Curiosity registration starts now. It's open on June 3rd, so we have a lot of time to kind of get everybody registered in camps and get everybody pumped for the summer. We are so excited.
How long are the camps?
The camps are about a week long, so you can register for a week. You can register for 2 weeks, 3 weeks.
And how long is it from what time to what time?
So it is from...
So
Robin.
Drop-off starts about 7:30 in the morning. Mm-hmm. We have before care. And then camp starts promptly at 9, and it ends at 3:15
or so. Great. Yeah. That's great.
That's
and then, like
awesome.
You said, if you're working and you can't make it downtown, we have lots of curriculum and learning and fun even after that 3 o'clock time.
Man,
so until about 5:30.
That is fantastic. Wow. Nice. And they're going to learn and be more curious, right?
That's right. That's the goal. At the end of the day, we want
better
to
be
stay
curious.
I don't know if it's good or not.
It's going to be a long week.
No, it's great. It's great.
So, right, so what you got? You've got some examples.
So we have a ton of new stuff this year. One of the things we're really excited about is actually making your very own mission patch. So I'm not sure if you know, but this year we are celebrating Apollo, the 50th moon landing. So we have a ton of programming around that. And we decided to base one of our camps around that as well. Cool. So we have an Apollo camp, Race to Space. We are so excited for all of that. You can design your own mission patch. You can work in some technology. You can work in a little bit of your crafty side and make your very own mission patch. Another,
so
I know, isn't that cute? It's got a nice little
eagle
on it.
So is each week like a different theme?
Mm-hmm. Yep, each week is a different theme.
So that's great, so they really could go all summer.
That's right.
Yeah, check out these little Fox 8 logos.
I like
you
the Fox 8,
right?
Made by Robin Kaltenbacher.
I tried.
Well done,
Robin. The
craft
queen.
Thank you.
Lots of really cute stuff. Some of the other really cool things that we have going on this summer for Thrill Ride, one of our motion-themed camps about amusement parks and things that move, is we have this lovely stick explosion over here. So what we have...
Which it spent, you guys took about how long putting this together?
Well,
we were watching.
It felt like forever because I was so nervous it was going to go off at any moment. But we finally got it all together. It took about 10 or so minutes.
Okay.
It is together. What this is energy. And it's stored right now. And so when we release that energy, we're going to see some motion, some pretty spectacular motion.
When Wayne jumped over it to go drop his jacket off, you nearly had a heart attack.
I was sweating bullets over here. Like, Wayne, be careful.
Okay, so we pull one.
Yes, this one right here. Okay. So when you're ready, go ahead and pull the one, and we're going to see that motion.
One, two, three.
Ah! Oh, that's nice. That's nice. I like that. That's nice.
That is energy we took it from.
Nice.
And what was that?
Is this my turn?
Uh-oh. What's going on? Uh-oh.
This is just an aluminum rod. Can you hear?
Of course. Wait, your dog's at home going,
We're talking all about energy, but we all also want our kids to be curious. So I brought one of my favorite things. It's just an aluminum rod, and I can make it sing. So one of the camps this year is called SciQuest, and it's exploring and investigating the mysteries behind science. Now, our camps are for grades K to 8. We have preschool registration downtown, 3 locations, east side, west side for K to 8. But we're grouping the kids by the age level. So while it says K to 8, we might bring something like this to the older kids, but something like this for the younger kids to try to explore. Go ahead, Christy, open the door.
Oh my.
She set off the tripwire.
Oh
so
my
we,
goodness.
We have a cam called Agents of STEM. Sorry, I had to release it because it was just.
Do I close it?
You can close it, yeah.
Okay.
So
nice.
Agents of STEM, where they have to explore and investigate.
Because right now it's a gate. It's like, boom, when it gets out. Anyway.
And we want the kids to understand the science, the technology, the engineering, and the math behind it. So this is something that maybe an older group of 4th, 5th, or 8th can complete a circuit and make something that's going to create the noise. And the younger kids just have to explore. Where did that sound come from?
Yeah.
What are sound? What are sound waves?
Cool.
So perfect for all ages and scale to their learning abilities.
Very I see you going over there with some glasses. What do we need to do?
So you go ahead and put those on.
Blow up something.
So because we are at the Science Center, we're here with you guys today with some liquid nitrogen because it's just not really a visit from us without some liquid nitrogen. So I'm going to put some glasses on here, and we are going to observe. Safety first, Wayne. Safety first.
Absolutely.
There we go. We'll get our gloves on.
Let's do it.
Okay.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to take this rod here.
Yes, ma'am.
I want you to stand a decent distance away. Okay. And I want you to
Does he need gloves?
Decent.
Here. You know what? We'll give you a glove.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm just watching out for you, Wayne.
You'll give me a glove. Thank you.
Fingers are a good thing.
And stick it right inside.
Woo!
And point it that way. Whee!
Wow.
So we have liquid nitrogen.
Oh, yeah.
It's in motion. We love using liquid nitrogen in a lot of our programs. And we don't just have Camp Curiosity going on this summer. We also have our exhibit Vroom.
It's cold.
It is cold.
What are you up to over here?
So we have our exhibit Vroom that is open right now. It's through Labor Day. We're so excited for that as well. It's all about cars and how things move and aerodynamics. So you can visit that as well.
Very
so.
Nice.
Wait, I'm gonna have
you. We've got something else over here.
Oh, yeah. What's Come on, Wayne. We're not done yet.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna give you that.
Oh, I need two gloves this time.
We're gonna give you two.
Okay.
All right, we'll upgrade you. Okay. Right inside here is more of that liquid nitrogen. Yes. I want you to pour a little bit inside there.
Okay.
And then after you do that, beautiful. That looks like it should be good. And we are going to make sure it doesn't escape. Mm-hmm. And I want you to lift this pole up right here. Just like you're going fishing. And observe.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wow.
And we see that motion.
Wow.
It's kind of like an engine. You can explore more about engines in Vroom.